can see here a mosque being built in the middle of the temple. And this was this dates back to the 13th century AD. In that time, the whole entire temple was covered totally with debris and dust and a lot of rubble. And they didn't know that there's an actual temple in here. So that was the same ground level. At that time, you can see here the entrance and the window. Look here, it's being hanging up, you see that? So that was indicating the same level of the ground at these days. During 1850, that was the excavation that happened in here, unearthing the temple. They have discovered these statues surrounding the colonnade area that we are seeing. You can see here Ramesses II at the back in area being represented with a step left leg forward, sign of stability, having what we call it the Spitfire Cobra, the uraeus that is an aggressive protection for the king that would start spitting fire on those vandals who would try to play with the features of the king. Keep walking further down.